her. Don't be sad. Look on the bright side.
Okay. What's the bright side?
Oh, I thought it was just an expression. Didn't really have anything in mind.
Now the Sticky Sisters are gonna get the clover and we'll be stuck working in our boring, freezing Oswald office forever! Also, the world might end. I'm not sure which one I'm most upset about.
Opal, we're not gonna let either of those things happen. We'll finish this mission. Both of us.
Make that all three of us! Oswald, don't you have to stay here to be a librarian museum person?
First of all, that's exactly what my job is called. Second, I've spent my entire career behind a desk. It's time I get out there and discover what Oswald's all about.
And I'm coming too.
Who are you?
Esmeralda Kim.
Cool. Nice to meet you.
I was on my way to flu practice and I heard you talking. Can I come help finish the mission and save the world?
You can if you want to come.
Okay. But after my flu practice, I have soccer. And then my favorite uncle is coming this weekend. So, is it okay if we wait until next week?
We don't want the villains to get the clover.
Guess it didn't work out. But I can sing the Oswald theme song as you run off.
Awesome. Yeah!
Ba-da-da-da-da-dun-dun!